and the geothermal energy created here is said to be a bit, and the distance covering the system is the equivalent of the distance from Iceland to Milan, so it's a huge distance all around Iceland. Geothermal energy is 30% of the renewable energy created in Iceland, and renewable energy sources contribute to 96.96% of the total energy provided, so it's very good.